Time to continue some more Cat Quest 2. I like how it has the 2 in the back of the head. Ow. Wait, how did I get... After I pick up my XP. All smash? Attack during a roll? I'm way back here? Oh man, come on, bro. Cook the hot dog. Man, what about these metaphors? Yo, alright. Where are we going? Oh, we're heading way back down there now? Okay, well, I'm still exploring over here. Thank you. I want to get a little. I want to get a little closer to the. Just head south. This is a little dodgy. You find a scrap of paper. Just in case I forget, I've hidden the key in the ultimate stash. No one will look there. I hope I can find Luz's note again. Okay, so whatever the ultimate stash is, let's find the key to that. All right. King's marker, let's go. You know, honestly, I don't see myself using these very often. At least right now, because you want to run through and get the XP. Pacific Divide. Wow. Oh, that's interesting. I wonder what that is. Huh. Nope, can't run on that yet. Damn. 60. Definitely can't do that one yet. I might be able to do that. If though, we can probably do that other mission. Oh, you know what? It won't be completed until you kill them. Whatever. Hey, we found a spell. Gravity. Sucks into the black hole. Well, guess what you're getting, buddy. Whew, that was intense. You don't even think about that earlier with the... I was like, well, what does that mean? The guys up there trapped. That doesn't make any sense. Well, now it does, because now that I think about it, you can't complete the dungeon unless you kill everybody. Stormbringer. Nice. You'll never get a dungeon complete. And those dungeons will have like a little bead thing on it, I think. Why is that one locked? Huh. Unlock that, I remember you two. Propaganda fella, okay. I knew you were King Blood the moment we crossed swords. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Ow. Dogs will cast roll. Bark, yeah. You know, he may not be able to cast that thing. Oh gosh. Oh, there it is. Dude, that was dope. Dogs way cuter than cats. We need more dog videos. Poopy cats. You're gonna froth and regret that. Dogs rule. Temple. Arr! I'm only down to 51. Nice. Before it was like bam, 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 bam. Level 60? That's probably too high. Get my booty whipped. I do want to upgrade my magic. Huh. if you want the max level is. Okay, we can't do those. Let's do this real quick. Lord help me, I don't want to lose any progress. So we've been down there. Okay, that's what I was thinking of. Okay. Sedisim rooms. Yo, there's a whole other island over here. Alright. Oh, King's Marker. We can run up there and grab. Why don't we run up there and grab that? Yeah, we'll come across some high level monsters, but. I mean. If it means that I gotta grab it, then we might as well grab it. I'm sure there's a trophy. If it's a collectible, we've got a trophy for it. I'm saying 100. Oh, yeah, 72. Alright. Uh-oh. Yeah, still too high for me. Okay, what? Once I get in the 60s, I can come back. Okay, so to get back, I gotta go this way. Alright. Ooh. Dude, that's awesome. That is like super useful. Damn. Where are we headed? Okay, all the way down there. Looks like we have some more side missions that popped up. Get wrecked. Okay, there we go. Dungeon complete, baby. Something shenanigans just go around. That one's locked for some. Oh. You know, they may be locked because of. That may be locked due to, you gotta defeat, what's his face? Level 45? Maybe we'll take that on. Damn, that roll attack is devastating. This is interesting. Alright. Yo, what is this? Hell yeah, dungeon complete, baby. Oh god, no, Jesus. Oh. Fields. Damn. That shit hurt. Little fitty. Jesus, that was a more than a wee bit intense. Out of curiosity, what is this one? 70. 35? Bro. Okay. Why are these so low? I want your treasure. Test your might. Thank you. Hell yeah. That dude had some serious health. Jeez. All right.